deeds will not go unpunished. I shall destroy you for my honor and for that of my family.
You would think over the last 2,000 years, you pitiful humans would come up with something original.
I guarantee you will not hear it again.
Are you sure? The condition of the medium next to you would indicate otherwise. Woman, I have plans for you.
Don't worry about me, my love.
We shall finally put an end to him and go home.
I will give you one last chance to surrender.
Don't listen to him. He'll kill us anyway.
It's all right, Cypher. Let's finish this once and for all.
Flora, Precinct 21. Several smaller explosions resulting from the first deafening blast can be heard as they fuel the fire. We have confirmation that this incident is connected to a number of other recent mysterious events that have taken place throughout the city.
Oh, jeez.
Hey, where are you? You saw the news, right? Details later. Get yourself sober and meet me at the police station. Move it!
Wow, they're really burning down the house here.
About her?
Her who?
Nikki Summerfield, of course.
Hey, I don't like trouble.
Well, thanks to you, the whole police station went up in flames.
Thanks to me?
I'll explain later. Right now, we've got to clean up this mess.
Anyone seen my left leg?
She's the only one left in here.
She's in the basement, locked in a holding cell. Please hurry. There's no time to waste.
Let's go.
we've got a problem. The holding cell is in the basement, and this elevator isn't moving.
Is the power off?
Chief?
The central power supply for the police station is located in the surveillance room up ahead.
Thank you, sir.
Got it.
This is brand new.
Reward is found.
I guess the power is on.
Okay then, let's go. Hit the switch for me?
Yes, Princess. Away! going for the switch.
Around here.
Relax. We'll find her.
Hey! Get me out of here!
Ha! Told you. I've come to rescue you, princess.
Rescue me? You stuck me here!
Technically it was the policeman?
You jerk. Come to think of it, where are all the cops?
They ran out and left me, Nikki Summerfield, alone. Get me out now!
Well, without a key.
I guess it's time for Plan B.
Plan B it is. And what is Plan B?
That's for you to come up with.
Hold on.
I've got the security layout here. You can open the doors from the control room next to the cells.
Hey, Bubba, why not just break the lock with that monstrosity on your back?
What, this? This thing won't cut through anything harder than meatballs.
Unfortunately, Bubba's right.
Yeah, let's just chalk it up to old age.
So, you will be back soon, right?
Did you hear that? Now she's singing my tune.
Come on, we don't have time for these childish games.
Thank you.
motion sickness. Where's that damn arm?
Oh!
exit is...
closed off. Chief?
Yes, it seems like it is an unmanned train. Therefore...
there's gotta be some place we can control it from, right?
Messed up my hair.
no. It's the sword. Did she go?
Sir?
Did you give it to her?
Yes, sir. She should have my mobile device.
Yes, we're tracking her now. But she's underground, so we can't get a precise location on her. It looks like she's in the passage up ahead of you.
Thank you, sir. We're on it. Come on.
the chief's instructions.
What's the magic word?
Open it.
Please, right? left leg.
Thank you. Look over there.
What are these things? Is that being fun? Will you come out now? Because this is seriously not...
I'm on my way. So?
Don't worry. We'll be right there.
That's how you do it!
Thank you. with!
somewhere. Doesn't mess up my hair.
Never again.
Head in the game, Bryce. Did not feel that one.
right leg.
Okay, I said I'm coming.
Wait! If you do that, it'll...
See? It's all okay.